last week dressed as the Nation. Of course, we had some pretty good portrayals as well. We had Triple H portraying the Croc.
Yeah, and then the Road Dog was B-Lo, the man. Look at B-Lo.
Not to mention X-Pac as Neozard Henry, ladies and gentlemen.
And the part of the Godfather was played by badass Billy Gunn. Of course, China was herself.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think that young Jason Sensation stole the show in his portrayal of Owen Hart.
Well, enough is enough, and it's time for a change. So what? Nobody listens to me. Nobody gives a damn what I think. What the hell am I doing wearing this ridiculous outfit? I look like a damn road sign. What the hell am I? A school crossing? You know, I tried to be a tough guy, but I just couldn't grow my damn beard in. And you know what? I am not a nugget. I'm a black heart, damn it. A winner, a soul survivor. Woo! And if anybody smells what the Rock is cooking, it's me. Look how big my damn nose is. What the hell am I? An aardvark?
Well, certainly the world is awaiting the response of the Nation. And ladies and gentlemen, when we come back, we'll get the Nation's reaction to the DX parody. Damn. We're back live, ladies and gentlemen. We expect to speak to the Nation momentarily. The King, we've been Shawn Michaels, and we've been joined here at ringside with our special guest, Jason Sensation King.
Right, and you know, I understand that the Nation is upset, but they just need to lighten up, because that had to be some of the funniest stuff that I've ever seen, Jason.
Thank you very much.
One more time, can you give me a little more Owen Hart?
Enough is enough, and it's time for a change. Woo!
All right, great. Listen, you can do other people, right?
Yeah, I can do anybody.
Can you do Owen's brother, Bret the Hitman Hart?
Well, you know what? I am the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be.
Who in the hell is that? Some mid-carder?
That's good, but do Owen again, one more time.
That's right. I am an aardvark. Woo!
Listen, can you do the Undertaker?
Kane, I will bury you. Rest in peace.
All right, listen. Look.
That's great.
We just got joined by the Heartbreak Kid. Can you do him?
The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
The bottom line is, you want to step in the ring with Stone Cold Steve Austin, I'll dump you on your head and then whoop your ass, and that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
That's terrific. But my favorite has got to be Owen Hart. Give me some more Owen Hart. It's the best.
I know I'm late, but my nose got here 10 minutes ago.
Woo! All right, Jason, I know you're here. You love the WWF, obviously. We've talked about that several times.
Well, I am the biggest fan here in the World Wrestling Federation. This is a lifelong dream being fulfilled right here, to be here with these stars. And believe me, I'm here just all in good fun, you know. And I have the utmost respect for the superstars here in the World Wrestling Federation. They are the stars here. I'm just here for the show.
Well, good. Give me some more Owen Hart.
Oh, wait a minute. We've got to join. The Nation is standing by, I believe, as a matter of fact. And, gentlemen, I'm sure the world would like to know your reaction to DX's parody last week.
What you need to do, JR, is know your role and shut your mouth. Triple H, The Rock is really flattered, but the fact of the matter is this, is there ain't nobody, and The Rock means nobody, that could ever be the people's champ if you smell what The Rock is cooking, jabroni.
That's right, it's not right, it's cooking.
Hey, silly badass, so you want to be a pimp? Well, I'm going to show you, baby, that pimping ain't easy. X-Pac, you worried about my chest? You need to worry about my hands being around your scrawny little neck.
You see, Road Dogg, Jesse James, you were running around screaming, oh, you didn't know? Well, I think you better recognize D'Lo Brown ain't the one to mess with.
And you, Jason Sensation, you think you're real funny imitating me and making fun of me? Well, why don't I just come down there and slap the piss out of you, you little punk?
Well, I don't think we need to use that
come
language.
On.
He talks tough. He's not going to do it.
You tell him, D'Lo. Tell him, D'Lo.
That. Tell him,
don't worry about it. Give me some more Owen Hart.
Well, you know,
I wake up in the morning and I love the smell of coffee all the way in Brazil. Woo!
Can you say what Owen Hart just said?
If I should come out there and I should kick the crap out of that little piss ass. Woo!
How's it going? Come here.
Hey. Well, we... I think we have done...
Oh. Enough is enough.
King.
Hey, I brought the nose.
Oh. No, you got the nose.
I brought the nose.
The nose.
The jig is up.
Put the nose
on. I brought the nose.
Wait a minute. Woo! There's Owen.
Hey, hey, come on, Owen.
Oh.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Owen.
Come on.
Hey, hey, hey. Wait a minute.
Come on.
He's a little, he's a kid, Owen. He's a kid. Come on. Come on. That's totally uncalled for. The sharpshooter! Oh, Owen Hart's got the sharpshooter on this kid! This is uncalled for! He's a 20-year-old kid! He's a fan! That's all he is! He's having some fun! He's 100... Wait a minute! There's a DX! It's DX! And a fight is on! The Nation now have chosen to regroup when the sides got a little even. Oh, this cannot be over here tonight. You've got to believe the Nation and DX are going to hook it up right here tonight live.